boula.
Oui, boula, mouboage.
Come on, if you are with us, just raise your hand and tell Jesus, tell the Spirit of God to fill you. Fill you, fill you, fill you. Fill you, fill you. Fill you. That bad smell. It has to appear until I hear the smell, the aroma of God, the perfume of heaven. My God, that person you are receiving, that aroma, that perfume which comes with the favor, which comes with the favor. Your voice is going to carry that aroma. Your breath, your appearance, the things you do, whatever you touch on, it will carry that aroma, that perfume, heavenly perfume. It is coming. It is coming. The Spirit has been emptying you. People, the Spirit of the Lord is imparting things in us. Lord, you did it for me.
Tata wa chikolera.
Naikwata mroto remacha ramanda.
Rika doko shika.
Iyo moyo mutukufu. We ulamu wange. Jata yandara shika ya rabarabara.
Reshika taka ya rabarabara.
Yerebo sika nderebo santa rabarabara.
Shika rebro shiki rururu shata kaya rabarabara.
Impartation, impartation.
Okujusiwa, okujusiwa.
Impartation.
Okujusiwa.
Impartation.
Okujusiwa.
Impartation.
Okujusiwa.
Maraba, that sweet smell.
Akalosa kakalunji.
That sweet, sweet aroma.
Akalosa kakalunji.
Mandara is coming so strongly in somebody's life. The Lord is imparting it in your life. Yes, take
in.
Receive it now. Receive it now. Receive it now. Ichifundo chigenze.
The odor is gone.
Mara shantantantara.
Shikando koraka tashikara.
The aroma of God is taking over your life.
Akalosa kakatonda kawambo ulamu wongu.
Mare shento yondarabara.
Oshikata kanda karoko
shikara. Sheko yondara shantarabara.
Rekete kirambro koshiri ya rarashimaya.
Meko yondaka sakaya ndarabara.
Ikando korambro shikaro roko shikata.
Sheko yondarabara.
Rekete kirando roko rambro shikata kashiri ya
rarashimaya. Sheko yondarabara.
Rekato tarabro koshika rokosha rekano koro braka shika.
You are favored, you are favored.
Oteke bwa mwakalosa, oteke bwa
mwakalosa. You are favored, you are favored.
You are favored, you are favored. Oganjiza,
we thank you, Lord.
Tukwebaza mukama.
We thank you, Jesus.
Tukwebaza Yesu.
We are finishing this way.
Tumaliza wetu ti.
One of the things that the Lord is going to empty us, at times that the Bible calls it venom. Venom. Which was imparted. Which was imparted. So in this moment we are entering into, we are going to call God to extract. Amen. Amen. The power
Amani
of germs.
Ageduko.
Number two. chokubiri is going to extract
agenda kufulumia
demonic venom
obusagwa gw'emizimu.
Does it do?
Bibiri ebyo.
Let me say, Hans, you have ever caught a dream when a snake is biting you?
Kanda be mikono kyabo nga walote ekiroto nga omusota gukuluma.
And you had venom going into you.
Era n'owulira ng'obusagwa bukutambulamu.
Now listen to this. That was a night or a dream or a vision.
Ekyo kyali kiroto oba kwolesebwa oba kiro.
Of impartation.
Kyakujjuzibwa.
Of impartation.
Kyakujjuzibwa.
Of impartation.
Kyakujjuzibwa.
So this venom.
N'olw'ekyobusagwa buno.
Is always imparted through.
Buyingizibwa okuyita.
Imparted people through.
Buyingizibwa mu bantu okuyita.
Number one.
Ekisooka.
Reach your sex.
Okuyita mu bikolwa ebyokwegatta nga mulimu ekiruubirirwa ky'obulombolombo.
Or sexual rituals.
Oba okwegatta okw'obulombolombo.
At times this happens even in a dream.
Oluusi kino kibaawo ne mu birooto.
You get sexual dreams.
N'ofuna ekirooto nga luwe ekyegatta naawe.
When really they are doing rituals on you.
Naye nga mazima bali mu kukolako bulombolombo.
It is. That there is venom being imparted in you.
Kawaliwo obusagwa obuli mu kuyingizibwamo.
You need the cleansing impartation.
Wetaaga okukyusibwa okw'okulongoosebwa.
Number two, we get this venom.
Ekyokubiri tuyifuna obusagwa buno.
Through bites of demonic venomous as creatures.
Okuyita mu kulumibwa ebitonde eby'obusagwa ebiva eri Sitaani.
Or dedicated ones.
Obe byawongebwayo.
Oli asobola okuwonga yembwa.
Someone can dedicate a dog.
N'agisindika embwa n'ekuluma.
And sends a dog and it bites you.
This can happen even in the physical.
Kino kisobola n'okubaawo mu buliwo.
But some of us will receive it spiritually.
Naye abamu kuffe tukifuna okuyita mwoyo.
You get dreams when something is biting your hand, biting your feet.
N'ofuna ekirooto nga liwo ekikuluma ebigere oba engalo.
A cat.
Empuusi.
Bangi bempulidde.
The men have heard
sentence zaabwe okwononeka oba emirimu gyabwe okufa.
That for them to lose their man and lose their jobs.
Something came and beat his or her hand.
Waliwo ekyajja ne kimuluma omukono gwe.
And from that day.
Era okuva ku olwo.
Things started going berserk.
Ebintu ne bitandika okwononeka.
Venom has to go out.
Obusagwa bulina okufuluma.
Some people.
Abantu abamu.
We get these venoms.
Obusagwa buno tubufuna.
Through germs which are put in foods or drinks and we eat them.
Okuyita mu ddogo eritekebwa mu byokulya oba mu byokunywa ne tubirya.
Or germs smeared around your body or on your body.
Oba eddogo erisigiddwa ku mubiri gwo. Someone is told.
Amen.
Amina.
Kenda.
Go.
Oteke dogo mungalozo.
And put jams in your.
Uwizigo.
In a vaseline and put in your hands.
Go mutuka koi sam mutuego mungani. Chokaba nango inaka vidia karuni.
When you reach that person, you wipe around his hair and say, "But you have a nice hairstyle. It's so fine."
Abalanza nokujja nakwata ku mukono n'abanga gweweta naye nga bamugambye nti gweyisa akawo, then the demons or the venom will enter.
Others can even come and soft touch your hand under an instruction of the witch nga bamugambye
nti musaba kujayigira okuyita mu ekyo.
Kya abamu kuffe tulina obusagwa olw'ekyo.
Other people through germs which are smoked.
Abalala okuyita mu ddogo erinyokeze.
Dogo ne balifuwa mu mindi oba ne baliteeka ku lujjo ne balinyokeza.
In a pipe or they smoke it on a piece of pot.
We are entering a moment.
Tuyingira mu kaseera
of emptying us.
Ak'okubika mu lwamu byonna.
Come on, celebrate.
Kijagulize.
Engalo jazzi kubanga osima omwoyo mutukuvu kwatona tegera kyagenda kukola.
You handicap us, you appreciate the respect because you don't know what it's going to do. Some things you've not spoken about them there, but when they were imparted in you
through ancestral demon
or
ancestral snake,
you
have
a snake in your bloodline, it imparts venom in every child.
I'm telling you, the Lord is going to empty that venom,
and
then after, my God,
amen,
is going to impart an amazing thing in you. Ah, when
you
came,
raise your hands and give a big hand clap unto the Spirit of God.
There is an impartation we are receiving today.
Give thanks to Him because we are going to
for the better of our future.
For
the better of the works we are going to do.
Maribo
Santayanda Ramanda.
He's going to go out today.
My God, just raise your hands and tell the Spirit of God. I'm here now. I'm ready. I'm prepared. My heart is receptive. My spirit is receptive. My body is receptive. My hands are receptive. My tongue is receptive. My private parts are receptive. Come and impart. Come and impart.
Don't
impart something in me which is divine. May you empty me today.
That
we are putting venom in you.
Venom
of poverty. Venom of love. Venom of being nothing.
When a snake bites you,
that
venom of sickness is in you.
You
parted the venom.
Being
that you're not profiting this
year.
But today,
we are receiving an impartation. Come on, just go unto him. Introduce yourself, tell him, Holy Spirit, I'm prepared today. Thank you for your tool. You can even use my testimony.
Tell him like you visited Pastor
Sechisaka
and you injected him to profit. Also visit me. Come and augment me. Come and offload everything from me.
He's coming full strength. He's coming in power. As he came in the days of Samson, he's bringing impartation.
You're the first prophet who made you eat something. There's an agent who made you eat the venom of a snake. Gave you what was dedicated to a snake. Eat something that was dedicated to the Asian and they captured your soul.
With
someone I perceive,
you couldn't hear the presence of God. All days of your life, you don't feel the presence of God. Somebody imparted that venom in you. The venom to shield the presence of God. But from today onward, my God, you are not only receiving or feeling the presence of God, my God, but you other people will feel the presence from you. You are becoming a carrier of God's presence. Mandere, somebody come and pastor. Come and lay hands on this sister.
There's one I perceive around there.
Come on.
Set yourself before the Holy Spirit. Tell him I am.
Take
out the venom of the snake. Take out the venom of the clan of the venom of the clan of our bloodline. The venom
of
the snake that governs in the area the venom of the snake that came out of the judgment.
We surrender, Spirit of the Lord. We are ready to receive from you today.
Come on, he's coming.
Introduce yourself. We are in a moment of introducing ourselves. Give him all the parts of your body, all the parts of your life, your soul, your spirit.
It's
a moment of impartation. Somebody feeling heaviness in the right hand. Some of you fix yourself where you don't. That is a person, your hand is now heavy. That is the person I want over here. Stand over here. You introduce yourself to the Lord. Introduce yourself. The Lord is doing something. The Spirit of the Lord is doing in your hand.
He's
imparting and emptying you. No, please, don't come when you are not feeling it. Your time is coming. We are in the service of the Holy Spirit. We don't deceive. Don't do so. So those people who have that feeling, come over here. There is one of you people. You are of that category that people I talked about. God is going to you to impart power. The Spirit of the Lord is imparting power. To get money. And you bring money to Eden. Bring money to support dreams of Eden. People, some of you just think about it. Because I wonder how come you take all those minutes not coming and then. Amen. You people just raise your hands. Raise those hands. Those kind of people.
This one I perceive.
Even people on online. The Lord is emptying whatever captured or entered into your hand. The Spirit of the Lord is imparting life in your hand. Power to create wherever. My God, in your hand. In your hand. Venom is coming out. Venom is coming out. Your hand is a hand of amazement. The Lord is imparting his power, his anointing in that hand. Kendo korobugaga. Kendo korebitari biaburijo.
Unto the unusual.
And
among those that have been feeling heavy. There's one among you
that
is imparting the healing power in your heart.
You lay hands on people. You lay hands on the sick. My God, there will be healed. The Spirit of the Lord is imparting something in you. And the Reboka Sentara
things are coming out now. Something is coming out of your right hand.
It's a moment of the Holy Spirit. Pasa Mumuza. Touch in a palm.
kwata mu kibatu kye
She's a mighty woman. She's a billionaire. She's one of the people God is raising for Eden. Sister, the Lord is raising you as a pillar.
Man is going to come without your struggle.
That demons are
on fire now. Snakes and their venom is coming out now. The snake is coming out.
It's
coming out of your hand. Touch the palm of that person. Touch the palm of that person.
Sister,
receive your miracle.
The Spirit of the Lord is imparting power.
Hey!
Shekerere!
Split off that viper, sister. Do we don't mind?
Do what
the Spirit is forcing you to do now?
A viper is leaving your hand. Assembled online.
Now, out of your hand comes venom. Venom is coming out of it. The snake is coming out.
Lord,
venom is coming out. The snake bite your hand. They made you touch arms. Yes. They are coming out. Bring that person over here, please. Bring that person over this side.
The Lord is ministering to your hand.
Come on, where is it? You're going to go. Your hand is vital. Someone touch the person is palm. Touch the palm. Touch the palm.
You are receiving impartation,
sister. The snake is going.
The
snake back, come out. Leave and go.
You are in the moment of impartation.
There's a snake that's been coming and impacting
and
is impact on fire. He's leaving you.
I'm asking you people, yield to the Spirit of God. Yield to the Spirit of God. According to the teachings you have received, according to the understanding,
there's venom that's coming out. There's a judgment coming out.
In the impartation of the Holy Spirit, emptying is part of it.
It's been taken out.
Someone over there. All of you raise your hand. Raise your hand. Raise your hand. I want you to do this with faith. With all your
yearning.
For impartation of the Holy Spirit and the emptying of your life. I've heard it as I was laying hands on this sister. I heard the voice telling me, tell those people to breathe in and breathe out three times. I'm going to command you, do it with the faith. Do it with that yearning of receiving from the Spirit and emptying you. These are your days for you to be complete. A barren, you have to have children. A single one. These are your days of entering your marriage. A poor one. It is your time now.
Kiseera chokati.
To become rich.
Okufuka omugagga.
Bible says, let the poor say, I'm rich.
Bible egamba leka omwavu agambe nti ndi mugagga.
Those who have been tormented by sicknesses and diseases.
Abadde babonyabonyesebwa endwadde n'ennyimbe.
You need to be complete.
Wetaaga okukyusibwa.
As we take in the breath.
Nga tuyingisa omukka.
The Lord is going to heal you.
Kama agenda kuwonya.
You feel vomit.
Oba oli oyagala sesema tokiziyiza.
You feel going to the toilet run.
Oli oyagala genda manchu duka.
Come on, all of us breathe in.
Kena yingisa omukka.
Breathe out.
Ufulumye.
That is an act of receiving impartation.
Echo kikolwa kya kufuna kujuzibwa.
And then emptying.
N'oluvannyuma okufulumisibwamu.
Here he comes.
Uyacha.
Here he comes.
Uyacha.
Breathe in the second time.
Rudio go kuri yingisa omukka.
Breathe.
Yingisa omukka.
Breathe.
Ufulumye.
He's coming out now.
Vayo kati.
Coming out now.
Vayo kati.
Of God, it is entering you now.
Iyo wakatonda biyingira mu gwe kati.
Entering you now.
Biyingira mu gwe kati.
You feel vomiting for me.
Auliyo kwagalo sese maulire mirembe sese
ma. Mane reshentere manda kaya baba.
Roshita dakaroko jarararara.
Impartations, impartations.
O kujusiwa, kujusiwa, kujusiwa.
Impartations, impartations.
O kujusiwa, o kujusiwa.
Manda ra manda kaya manda kaya.
Rosha kande reke jerere.
Pase nacho.
Sume nacho.
Come lay hands on these three.
Jango teke mikono kubana abasatu.
Come lay hands on them.
Bateke ke mikono.
Yanda rasha raba shara.
Rosha kanda kararara rasha.
Receiving such an impartation.
Funo kujusibo kwenchabulo.
Maya basaka yanda.
Rosha kata kararara rasha.
Be prepared for the third time.
Beranga wete kateka kulomu ludio goksatu.
The third time.
Ludio goksatu.
On the third time.
Ludio goksatu.
Some of you may find yourself on divine strength.
Abamu kumoyinzo kwesa ngango gundi genze katanda komo yo.
You will find yourself down.
I'm
telling you, the Spirit of the Lord is imparting amazing things in our life. Come on, be prepared now.
This
on the third time. Breathe in all of us. Breathe
out.
They are
coming out now.
Be from a kakati.
You are coming out now.
Receive of God.
Twale vyo wakatonda.
Receive of God.
Yingise vyo wakatonda.
Moyo wakwenjera gugu kufuruma.
The spirit of being a vagabond is coming out.
Edoko liya utafumi la liya rifuruma.
The judgment of not getting married is coming out.
Chogero cheba kunywesa.
The charms they made you eat.
Bibyo bifuruma.
They are coming out.
Omusoto gwakubojja.
The snake that bite you.
Obusago bwagombo bugenda kakati.
His venom is coming out now.
Coming out, coming out, coming out. Coming out, coming out. Jere boko santara mama mama mama. Coming out, coming out, coming out. Je korobo shantere mama yere kekaka. Jere mande korobo.
Jekere bro jekere.
Shantara mama
yandara. Roshi kata yaraka jandara.
Receive that invitation now.
Walo kujusibu okwo.
In the name of Jesus.
Orinya ya Yesu.
Vomit, 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 vomit.
Ulire mirembe sesema.
Vomit, vomit.
Sesema.
Impartation has a thought.
Okujusiwa kuchikole echo.
Impartation of the Holy Spirit.
Okujusiwa komo yomu tukuvu.
You feel crying, cry.
Ulire yagala kaba, kaba.
Sweating, sweat.
Auliroku tuyana, tuyana.
Moment of the Holy Spirit.
Kasera kamoyo mutukuvu.
Some moment of the Holy Spirit.
Kasera kamoyo mutukuvu.
Our finishing day.
Lunakura foruo kumaririsa.
We are in the upper room.
Tuli mchisenge chawa guru.
Mwano mwaro.
That sister.
Oyo, oh, yo.
That one.
Mwajakati ya black. Let her come.
Mwajaka jewano.
Umositulenga tantana ya mulete wano.
Kare haa before she falls and she comes here.
Let her come, let her come, let her come.
Mulete wano.
Shanta impartation.
Uchusivwa.
Impartation. Come sister, run over here.
Mama, duko chewano.
Run over here and receive your doors.
Duko chewano fine dozio.
Receive your doors.
Jango fine dozio.
Somebody somewhere receiving a door.
Wali womo tofuna doors.
A doors of a new beginning.
Doze yentandi kwa yepia.
A doors of shielding near over there.
Doze yoku gangiwa.
Shete wanike mkono banga.
Raise up your hands.
No one can determine your life except God. That woman can utter out all sorts of things, can release spells that bless your future. But I'm here as a man of God. Receive impartation. You are receiving a dose for your better future. The Lord is imparting an important gift in you. An important gift in you. It possesses you now. It possesses you now as it empties you. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Come and raise your hands.
Wanika mubanga emikono jo.
Raise your hands.
Wanika mubanga emikono jo.
May the Spirit of the Lord work in your life.
Kumoyo waka tonda kule mubula mubuo.
This work of impartation.
Umuli mugu noguo kujusibwa.
Spirit of the Lord.
Kumoyo wa makama.
Impart.
Akujuse.
Spirit of the Lord.
Kumoyo wa makama.
Impart.
Tujuse.
Touching the stomach of a gentleman.
Touching
his belly. Touching his
belly.
The
there is a person you are resisting the spirit of the Lord, don't resist the Holy Spirit. Take away your dignity. I perceive within you.
Come on,
put away the honors.
He can do his work. You feel as if you want to vomit, you feel, but you are resisting. He's doing something in you, but you are resisting. He cannot fight that battle in that way. Please take away your dignity. Somebody over there, feel free. Surrender to the Spirit of God. Let him do his work. Whoever laughs at you, he is the ashamed one. You feel like here somebody's. The Spirit of the Lord, he wants you to go into, bursting in something. I don't know whether it is laughter or crying or what. Don't resist the Holy Spirit. Don't. They look as if they are funny.
Bifana nanga ebisesa.
But
na ye.
They mean a lot.
Biri mwama kurumanchi.
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 Like there is a person.
Ngawali wo muntu.
You are going to be to behave as if you are dancing.
Ogenda kweisanga zina.
You are going to dance doing that.
But
the Lord is saying, you are of nations.
But there's a spirit that has bound in one position.
The Spirit of the Lord is taking out something. He's taking out something. Yendere bosanta ramanda
kaya.
Receive your impartation. Come on, feel free. He works in that way.
The person you're going to move nations. What you feel staggering, don't mind. You'll be like you're drunk of alcohol. But that is so strong. That's what happened in the upper room. And they said they're drunk of alcohol.
But then we are receiving impartation. Somebody go and lay hands on that young man. Man, quickly. I feel the Spirit of the Lord working in somebody's life. In an amazing way.
This one I see. The Spirit of God is putting a watch on your hand.
I see a very beautiful watch. And he says, this is your time. This is your time. Very beautiful. Man, go, you people, carry that sister. Dr. Henry. That sister Kale had this way. She's among those people whom God says that this is their time.
Katonda bagamba kino kisera chabwe.
Their time.
Kisera chabwe.
Walwa muntu ade atula mu kifocho.
There's a person that sat in your position.
Umuntu oyo we sawa.
The person of the watch.
Yatula mu kifocho.
Sat in your position.
Yawamba na mulondo yo.
Captured your throne.
This is your time to sit in your throne.
Kino kisera cho kutula muna mulondo yo.
This is your time.
Kino kisera cho.
My God,
we wow, Katonda wange.
This is your time to demonstrate the blessing.
Kino kisera cho kwole somu kisha.
My God, the Spirit of God is moving.
Omoyo wa Katonda tambula.
O sister, mujye muntewe muteke wanawagazi.
Take the sister in an open place.
Muteke wanawagazi mumureke.
Put her in an open place and leave her.
Mumureke mureke mzimu jigende.
Leave her for the demons to go.
The Spirit of the Lord is taking her to nation. Nyabo mureka au. Nyabo.
Leave her there, please.
Nyabo, nyabo. Shete mumureke.
Leave her.
Mumureke.
Leave her.
Mandere shandara mama.
Shikanda karararara.
The Spirit of God is going to do things which are funny.
Umoyo wa mukama agenda kole ebintu ebisesa.
Na yenga mwana ange tusumululwa.
But when we are being delivered.
Ekitambo bigenda.
Ebitamba leaving.
He's emptying somebody.
Aina gwa kamula.
Oyo mwana mwala wa mawango
oyo. The sister is for nations.
Oyo wa mawanga.
She's for nations.
Bible yagamba nti abayigirizwa.
The Bible says the disciples.
Wabaita kone babulianga boogere nnimi
bagamba. By them and saw them swing down.
Abamanywe de walaji.
They are drunk of alcohol.
Abatamide.
We are drunkard.
We are not drunkard. Mandere bokora mama.
Roshakanda karararararara.
Muteka umumureke.
Put her there and leave her.
Maraba korobora baba.
Roshakerere shita karararara.
Now you people who want to spectate, you look at others.
Mwabagalo kutumula mwetegereza balala.
Instead of surrendering.
Muchifuna mwecho kwewa yo.
We are in the moment of the Holy Spirit.
Kimuchera chamo yomu tukufu.
Manda mchala mkisa.
Mrs. Mukisa.
Mandere boko sekete teyari kafero. Come over here.
Janguano.
Come over here. Come over here.
Janguano.
Come over here. Come over here.
Janguano.
The Lord is feeding you with wisdom.
Kama kuchusa magesi.
Amazing wisdom.
Amagesi ake unyisa.
Nare shana ya nereka.
Rebroji karara.
Remanda karemanda kaka.
Rakanda karoko jara.
Awange mpulira abantu abanene.
I perceive great people.
Mpulira mukama bajjuza lero.
I perceive people. God is feeding people.
Omoyo wa mukama akujjuza.
The Spirit of God is feeding you.
Ekitiibwa kyamawanga.
The glory of nations.
Feeding you.
Akujjuza.
My God, see the wisdom of God.
Lengera amagezi ga Katonda.
An impartation of his wisdom.
Okujjuzibwa kwa amagezi ge.
His wisdom.
Amagezi.
You teach many.
Ocha kusomesa banchi.
You cancel many.
Ocha buta buta banchi.
My God, you write books.
Ono wandi kange bitabo.
You are a woman of wisdom.
Oli mukazi wa magesi.
Touch in your berry.
Kwata mulubuto lwo.
The leafers of wisdom.
Emige cha magesi.
My God, the Lord is imparting something in you.
Kama ina cha kujuza.
Oh my God.
We wao Katonda wake.
Spirit of the Lord is imparting.
We wao kama kujuza.
The wisdom of God.
Amagesi ga Katonda.
The wisdom of God.
Amagesi ga Katonda.
My God.
We wao Katonda wange.
My God, the wisdom of doing things.
Amagesi ago kole ebintu.
Ebintu ebitali bya bulijjo.
Extraordinary things. Things that don't deserve to be done by women. Rosh rebroko roje kende rejerere.
Shekoro munda kaya.
Rosha kanda kata ya rara.
Shekoro boshanta.
Rosha tanda karako jiranda shata ya.
Zeko yonda raka ya.
Rekondo roji kando jikata ya rara.
Zeko tanda kate.
Rekende reko jirando jikata ya.
I feel healings in this place.
Puliro kwenye sewa mchifochino.
The Spirit of the Lord is imparting healing.
Omoyo wa mkama kujuso kwenye sewa.
Healings.
Okwenye sewa, okwenye sewa.
Mande resha raba baba.
Rosha na kata ya rara 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 rara.
Yetoro shariba kayerere.
Rosha kande kere brejerere.
Impartations.
Okuchusiwa.
Impartation.
Okuchusiwa.
Yokora manda kaya baba.
Rosha taka yanda ukosha rara rara rara.
Fata ya robo shiara.
Roshita ya kando shiraka shita ya.
Listen to this, we are continuing. We are continuing. Get seated, we do this. We go into another session of the Holy Spirit. Mr. Doctor Musawo Mukisa, come join your wife.
Jangu wegate kumuchalawo.
Near over there.
Jangu fukamire wano.
Touch her hands.
Kwata emikono je.
For the Lord to use you.
Mukama abakoze se.
The Spirit of the Lord is imparting something in you.
Omwoyo wa Mukama ayina kyabajjuza.
Ne bwe mutatunuligana.
Though you don't look at each other. Also join your children.
You wait for the impartation. Family impartation. Now, ladies and gentlemen, as these people testify, let's give into the house of the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
You've heard some of you who we are here. We have a divine camping. We are camping in Kayunga. We need a lot of money. Number two, we are building the Sunday school project. We are in the project of Sunday school. Amen.
Amina.
And it is not yet complete. It is not yet complete. We need the money. And you are the money. Can I say it again?
Some people have not
liked it. You are the money, you people.
Yes.
Amen.
Amina.
So we need your hand. So me, I'm here to release a blessing, to release an impartation of getting money.
Wherever it is, because it's somewhere. It needs people to fetch it out. Are we there?
Bank of Uganda jude.
Bank of Uganda is filled.
World Bank jude.
World Bank is filled.
Yesterday I was so surprised. Outside America, by innocent.
Americans have money.
Ukraine.
They gave Ukraine 60 billion.
.9 $60 billion
to go and help them
refresh.
And they gave another nation billion kumina musanvu. Money is there. Now I want to pray for you. As the Lord anointed Silas, that you can bring that money. And among you, there are some that are going to bring the money they've taken to Ukraine.
I'm telling you,
there's someone that will give you an international job. You'll bring that man and we'll preach the gospel. As they're working on the roads and whatsoever, even people's souls need to be refreshed. So I'm going to send you to fetch wealth from the sacred places. Money is there. For God to give you a job,
come query contract
for God to give you a big contract, for God to join on your great deal.
So those people who say, Pastor, I'm ready to stand behind you, behind all those projects you are talking about, raise your hand so that you may receive impartation. I received the favor.
Nafuna okuganja.
And not only a favor.
Aresi kuganja choka.
The Lord ordained me.
Mukama yanja ula.
With the anointing of raising billionaires.
Na mafuta agoku yimu sabana gaga.
billionaires. That demon has had it. That anointing has hit it.
Now,
even you, that demon of your bloodline that hates money, that enchantment has been on your life,
speaks
that against much money, I come against them now. May they leave you. I command them to leave you. May they come out. This is a poverty.
I'm going
to say financial blessing. I
request
your finances to be part of you.
As in the days of Silas, let it be in your day. Call and fetch money.
Call
and plumber.
Onyage.
In the name of Jesus,
plunder
every woman and every man. You go to nations.
Rosette. Receive it.
Anointing
of international
jobs.
Anointing of making money in business. Anointing to plunder.
My God.
Made before you.
Draw
big customers.
Contracts
to bring unusual contracts in the name of Jesus. Father, I declare over those hands, those are the people my father
are
presenting before you. Father, raise them for me. Those are those nations. Put on them a special grace.
Give
them with an extraordinary power that they bring money to fulfill the big dreams you've given us.
Let them receive that impartation. Abrahamic impartation. Which flows from generation to generation. It flowed from Jacob. From Abraham to Isaac. From Isaac to Jacob. From Jacob to the tribes of Israel.
And
even today, it is still flowing. Let it be. In Jesus' name. You need an envelope?
They
give you one.
Yes.
Praise
the Lord,
Brethren. That I thank God for the message you preached. Like I told you one time when witchcraft, I was the chief witchcraft head. Because upon me there were demons of Mukasa and Musoke. And for the spirit of Chiwanuka would eat fire. But in the moment of making sacrifices, they would bring the sheep and goats. And each one would be given with a cock. And the first blood they would slaughter, they would put some trough, and they would put a cross in my face. Down was a dungus altar. After that, the blood that has fallen, it come in this hole, they would get it. They would take it to Nachitembe banana plantation. Because I was a woman. If it's a man, it's the Mbide banana plantation. But prevalent, I lost all the wisdom, all the understanding and knowledge. It was all buried. So it would get money. Every demon would give it what belongs to it. So the pole that is in a shrine, like the entire clan, would also put their money. But I suffered financially. We got food. We also buried it. Because we used to have the plantation of Nambaga demon. They would make feasts. And the Nakaima's feasts, they are also given. But these spirits, each implied something. There was a demon called the familiar spirit. And it would say that I came with sorrow.
But everything happened to me. Even after getting saved, I said, Lord, what is this? Like daddy teaches these revelations, I said, no. It seems I've got to make a research. Because I asked my late father before he died. By the time I got born again, he was not dead. Asked my late father, we are of Nkima clan. The name of Nasimbwa is of the people from the Kobe tribe. How did it come? Then said Nasimbwa was a woman who was collecting herbs and giving people for healing. She never had a child in this world. So it also followed me. After entering Eden Miracle Center, Dad started to teach. Like he told you, that I went to Mother Chitebi, mother to the church, the wife to our dad. And she told me, my last time, they were telling me that my Lubale had a bitambo in it. It's a chitambo and they slaughter for it a black goat, shillings, and needles and alcohol. What amazed me most, when they slaughtered this ham,
I
was putting on a petticoat and a panty. That which was doing that reach on me went with a panty and the petticoat. But I've suffered. When my mom showed me that light, I went before the Lord. I cried to the Lord. I repented. Because our late father introduced us to witchcraft. It was our uncle. They made sacrifices
already.
He made them from
ashes.
And the Lord revealed all that to me. I went before the Lord and repented. I cried to the Lord. I started calling out my wisdom, called out my knowledge, called out my understanding, called out my blessing. I stood in the gap for the entire family, because the others are no more, and some are there. But I bless the Lord. Through crying to the Lord, I told you I got a dream. When I see my father visiting me, Pastor Sechaka, he came and cleansed me. So making a recap, I used to dream the roads back to home.
Omwoyo omutukuvu yankyalira okuyita mu musumba. Mbakakasa kati amagezi gaakomawo, okuyiiya kwakomawo, okutegeera kwakomawo,
n'entandika
okwezuula
wawali omukisa gwange guli mu kubuulira kigambo,
kubuulira njiri
ya
National Street. Amagezi ngalina
gati
njiya.
Even those I stay with amazed of me. Even
yesterday,
you've played
it.
Give a big hand clap unto the Lord.
God bless you so much.
Come out, go, Muxa.
Somebody quickly, please.
Adakomango, mango.
Quickly, please. We want to.
Yes,
we
have a Zimbabwe.
There is Jesus prevailing. I thank God
for
the week we've been in prayer and fasting. I'm going to speak about being filled with the Holy Spirit. In growing up, I never attended any class. I would move with my colleagues, they write their names, and for me, I could not. Even though they would say this is A or B, I didn't know anything, I would just move. But I thank God, when I got saved, I met a pastor in the church and said, those with the Bible, raise them. I didn't have, because I did not read. But after I said, I'm going to pray for you, get money, go and buy a Bible. I took that faith and went and bought a Bible. After buying the Bible, I cried to the Lord. I didn't tell you to take her away. Come and I'll tell you what I was telling you to do.
Yes, sister.
And I get to know what